the destruction that he does is because of his size. I mean, if you had a giant raccoon in your house and you were chasing it around and it's knocking down all your furniture and breaking everything, it's the size, right? He didn't, again, he wasn't this like monstrous force that was there to do evil. He's just this big animal trying to get out of your way, and he happens to be so big, he's knocking over all your buildings.